service right now. I tried to do a live, what, 5 hours? 5 hours ago-ish, and we didn't have any service. So now we have service, and so here we go. I told you all that I was going on an adventure, and I said, I posted that Insta story. Was it a roller coaster?
No, it's a bus.
Why are we going to a Six Flags? So, furthermore, I tried to do a live earlier, but there was zero signal anywhere in the entire world. And so, today though, we started, and I'm saying we, because this is Nate. That was his very first introduction to live, everyone. It happened right in front of your eyes. But, we are going on a pilgrimage, is what we're calling it. We are going on a, pilgrimage, road trip, tour of America through, right now we are in Denver, Colorado. We just hung out in Denver for the day. I'll post all of this on, like, blog and social and everything later. But we just leave in Denver, and now we're headed through the mountains. If you can see the mountains, they're right over there. And then we also are going to Breckenridge tonight. Tomorrow morning we are going on a 14er, a hike through a mountain. What's it called? The Grand or Quarry? Quarry? Quarry Peak? A hike? I think that's what it is. But so that's what we're going on tomorrow morning, literally at the break of dawn. So prayers. At literally 5 a.m. And so here, let me read through these comments real quick because I haven't been answering them. Hey, Mary Claire. Mary Claire, you did a great job today. Thank you, Carissa. Someone says I look so different. Well, I don't have any eyelash glue on my eyes anymore. I think that the last bit of eyelash glue finally came off yesterday. It was stuck in my face for 5 years. Hey, Sloane. Well, the people like me more, they're saying now. They like you so much more than they like me. Yay, live videos. Blessed. Someone says